Welcome back, guys. The boy EX Shogun here with the next playup. Legend of Zelda. Sorry. Alright, guys, so it's time for us to do the boss fight, and I'm gonna go in there and deal with it right now. Now, I believe this boss fight, I will need this. And, is there anything else I'm going to need? No, I believe. Yeah, that's it. Now it's all about watching this guy because he will spawn different places and you have to use both shots to get him. He won't do that, he won't pull this trash in our room. Look around at this now. Let's put back the sword to its former self. It's back to its original self.
Don't forget to look at Marcus on Facebook. You never pay attention to it. Sweet stuff, because you never give me any time for a comment or anything like you like them or not. I'm gonna stop sending this call.
Okay.
Like, you don't like it.
No, I'm not gonna say no, love me, I don't like it.
But just some type of reply would be nice. I mean, not out be replying on Facebook, but at least in person.
Okay guys, well, there we go. We have passed the sword back to the way it is, and I believe the next question I'm gonna be getting into. Right now there's a few that we can do actually, now that we're here. I'm gonna go ahead and see. Just to get that progress. We want to deal with this right here, the Triforce quest. These are pieces of Triforce pieces that we actually needed that's actually scattered about the sea. Now, to get these pieces, I believe you have, I believe we're supposed to have, alright, let's get out of that and go hit the seas. Pretty much, I want to come. Do we have a lot of belts? Yeah, we have a lot of belts. We can do this one. You have one of the Triforce piece shards before I get into this, so we do have shard number one. I believe we got it from the last let's play that we were doing with that shard number one. So I'm just going to go do it at the various locations of shards and get them one by one, and then after that we'll get into our container side quest, which we need to do, because everything right now, guys, is just going to be side quests. But I want to come here because we have one here that we needed to do. Now, I don't know if it's 20 of them or 15, but I believe you're supposed to bring him the bells. See, 10 of them. So we give him the first 10. If we get a next 10 again, he will give us a next skill. If we give us a next 10 again, we'll give him a next skill. So that's how it works. So he's gonna give us one of the first techniques we can learn. Couldn't do that before, but now we can do that. We just learned that. And we learned the hurricane spin. That's the reason why I was collecting so much of those things. So now we learned that skill which I wanted to do. So now let's go back over here. I need 5 more those. I need 2 more those. I got 6 threes, and we will be soon be using these first. Not yet, but we soon be. Hold on, give me a second. I need to find. Something is weird here, cause I'm supposed to. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and save right here, and I'll come back and figure out what's going on when I can't check that. So I'll see you guys right back on the next Let's Play Spirits. Boy, Shogun, and I'm out.